He sounds rather loud. Yeah, I'd agree.
This was all recorded on my Twitch down below in the description. Go check it out.
I think we're just gonna start immediately. I don't care. Hey, we're here.
Welcome. Welcome to Pain Zone.
Hello. Hello, Hex Kitty. Oh. Duh. Hold on. Okay, that can go down now. Hello. Same. Hey, everyone who got ADHD, put your hands in the air.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? No! You're kidding me. Immediately. I hope this is not a sign for what's to come. I hope this is not a sign for what's to come. By the way, we're playing the beta. Did I hear a stream? Yes, yes, you did. Welcome, Gallifrey. Welcome. Crash by daylight. Dead by crash light. I found it. I got two of them? Jesus. You guys trying to get me to work out, huh? Get to it. Get to it. What the? All right, let me go find my free rates. Free weight. I found it. I have found it. Okay. Here you go. I'm gonna do two sets of three because I can't be doing this. I can't be doing like two sets of eight. I can't be doing that. All right, hold on. You guys gotta get this. You guys gotta get this. Okay, wait. That just ruins it. Oh, my. This is going horribly. What's going on? I'm just trying. Guys, I swear. I'm mentally. Trying, guys. Okay, here we go.
You guys got that bicep shot? There you go.
Okay, there we go. We're done. You're done.
Goodbye, my friends. Goodbye.
Man, this is gonna be weird. I don't know anything about this new, no, I haven't. I don't know. I was actually just about to say, I don't know. I don't know anything. Big Bird confirmed is the new killer? This will be in a video. I need to put this up here. Let's go! Hello! What's going on? I guess we should be killer, you know? I guess we just gotta go in for it. Alright. There she is! Oh, I thought it would unlock all of the killers for me. But I don't know what I was expecting. But yeah. YouTube BB! The artist. Oh shoot. Don't mess with her. You'll get the paintbrush. Okay, I'm done. Scourge Hook of Pain. Let's see, at the start of the trial, there's up to four random hooks that are charged with the Scourge Hook. If you see the auras in white, something about survivors, any of them, honestly? Okay. Any type of survivors hooked on a Scourge Hook, the generator with the most progress explodes, instantly losing 9% of progress. 9%? Pop does more, doesn't it? Pop does like 25. I don't know. But is it... Okay, but like, hear me out. This sounds like... a lazier version of Scourge Hook. Oh, it goes up to 15. Okay. And every time you put him on a Scourge Hook? Maybe we're getting somewhere here. To the auras of destroyed totems. Wait, what? You can perform a ritual on destroyed totems to resurrect it as a rekindled totem. The rekindled totems. Does that mean you can get... Hold on, let me keep reading. Let me keep reading before I get ahead of myself. Okay, so what it seems like... Okay, what it seems like is like you get a different... Like, you can't... It's not like undying, where you can just get to like... It doesn't make... Yeah, it doesn't remake your head. Okay, that's what I was wondering. That's literally what I was wondering. but it becomes OP as it goes on. Okay, let's see. Reduces survivors 20 by 20%. Okay, that's almost a quarter. Survivors repair speed by 20%. You're more than likely not going to get three of them. Recovery speed by 20%. Exegate opening by 20%. Okay, okay, and all the totems are... Wait a minute, okay. So you get five rekindled totems, and they all just get blocked. So you're permanently... Okay, but like... I feel like by that point, they would already escape. So I don't think... I mean, I think it's strong. But more than likely, you're gonna get like two or three at most, I feel like. It sounds like a pain in the ass. Your act of servitude to the entity is not gone unnoticed. Each time a survivor is hooked, for the first time, you gain a token up to four tokens. Wait. Okay, each time... Okay, first time, Goodman Brace activates. Entity blocks all generators for 20 seconds. Okay, but that seems like a one... Oh my god, this seems... This guy, this... What the heck? This doesn't even seem that... I mean... Oh, guys, I hate to alarm you, but it is leg day. So you guys better be working out them legs. You guys better be working out them... I was supposed to be on the cover of Vogue magazine, but my legs were too long. I remember, okay, some guy raided me just a few days ago, and he was like, oh my god. Okay, he was a British guy, and he was like, you know, watching me. This man was like, yo, this guy is hyper. What is wrong with this man? And I was like, I can't help it. But he was a good guy. He was a good guy. Shoo! So she can she be like a machine gun? She's like, rah, rah, rah. She got like a, ah, ah. I'm a bird. Let's try the survivor. We're gonna try the survivor. Oh, that's right. What the heck did they do to my boy Dwight? Meg looks better. Well, debatable, but we'll leave that for another day. It doesn't matter. Dwight be looking a little rough. Bill. It's Bill. I mean, who cares? David King. David's skin looks like plastic. You can't tell me. I prefer old Meg and old Dwight. I prefer old Dwight. David changed it again? I think so, yeah. That is, I don't know. This Meg doesn't look too bad, actually. I mean, it's not too bad. But Dwight looking rough. He's looking rough. And Lori? I mean, it's Lori. Nobody cares. The real important changes no one is talking about. Exactly. Is he carrying a phone? Okay, so we got three new perks for the new guy. Pretty interesting. Pretty cool. This man looks like Guy Fieri. Okay, this one, Boone. You bless a totem, you revive yourself. If the killer lets you. Corrective action. You take the missed skill check from the generator from your teammate, and you give it to yourself, and you check it off. Overcome, when you get hit, you run for longer. There you go. Yeah, I've seen that, yeah. But the thing is like, that seems like the kind of perk that you would take a shot for a teammate for, you know what I mean? It already feels like a delay, like delayed and inevitable. Yeah, that is true. But you could actually get like another like loop. Like, let's say if you're doing a TNL, you could definitely get another loop out of that if you have dead hard. Like with this one, it's just you could take another hit for somebody else. You know what I mean? I guess let's just immediately go for this. I don't know. This man sticks like a sore thumb. Kind of cool. I ain't gonna lie. This is a new map. It looks real. Yeah. I saw that art piece on the Dead by Daylight story on Instagram. And I was like, looking for the next character? I did not know. I should follow later. Yeah. Oh. Woo, woo. When did I go? Oh my gosh. Quick, let's run to the center building. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
I don't know. We're just going upstairs. I just saw stairs and I said, go. Piss off. Okay, there's nothing that way. There's something this way. Oh my god, this map would be perfect for balanced landing. Oh, shit. That is quick, though. I ain't gonna lie. That's quick. That lunge, you need balance. Yeah, I know. I don't even have it for Neo. Let me go. Come on. Let me go. Get in front of him. Yes, Vasquez. Yes. No. She's coming back. Where the hell? I don't know where she's at. Oh, she's behind me. Woo! Dodged it! Dodged it, baby! Baby! Okay, is there a gen? Oh, shit. Okay. This is not good. This is not going good for me. That's a totem. I can't bless it. She's swinging already. Is there like a... What? What? That hit my toenail! Game seems a bit quick. Yeah, I kind of agree. I don't know. I just wanted to bless a totem, dude. Where did I go wrong? Let me go! Get him, boys! Get him, boys! Ah, there's nothing that way! Get him, boys! Oh, son of a... Son of a biscuit. Ah! Ah! She is mean! No! Let me play! Let me play, bro. No, dude. She really don't like me. Her shift to double hit is insane. I know. Oh, I got up. I did not. No, let me up. I did not. I just wasn't paying attention. I ain't gonna lie. I was not paying attention in the slightest. Oh, no. No, please. I know! You're gonna troll me. You're gonna try to troll. Yeah, I saw that. I know what you're trying to do. Pallet. Where's the pallet? No! No. Why is she doing this to me? What do you gain? That's quick. Oh, shit. I'm getting the hell out of here. That center building is ass. I don't know. Oh, no, man. This sucks. This is dookie, bro. This is dookie. Mad dookie. Go ahead. Take a spooky dookie. I know it's farm time. Let me go! If you love me, let me go! Go ahead, take a spooky dookie. She really likes that center building, I'm telling you. Can I get into the... yeah. He sounds rather loud. Yeah, I'd agree. What? This sucks, dude. This sucks. This is tragic. Why is she so mean? What did I do? Angry bird lady, exactly. Angry bird mom.
No. What did I do? What did I do? Fucking stare up of a lifetime.
She can't kill me. Do you know who I am? You can't kill me. What?
You prick. Let's go left. Fuck you.
Shoot it. That's right. You go miss. You go miss.
No, leave me alone. Leave me alone, chicken.
That's what I said it. Leave me alone, chicken!
Oh, what the hell?
What?
That is not good. Her ability is also anti-camp, yeah. No, it is camp. Yeah, it's pro-camp. Because it only killer instincts.
Oh!
On the person off. Oh! Okay, never mind then. Is that a window wall? It looks like it should be. It looks like it should be, shouldn't it? Well, yeah, maybe not that one. They need to make one of these a... Yeah, this man is not quiet in the slightest. She really... DBE window. I'm fucking dead, dude.
It's okay, I'll do this generator.
Ignore me, I'm tired. She should. Ignore me, I'm tired.
No! I don't wanna leave my boy, though! I don't wanna leave my boy! I don't wanna leave him! No! Come on, G!
Come on, G!
Where you at, though? Come on. Where you at, homie? Where you at? Can you make it? Can you make it? Are you good? You good, homie? Come on.
Oh, my God. My boot is carrying. I know. I saw it when I was looping, and I was like, I gotta hit that. I have to hit that. I got to. Like, I just... It's sacrilegious if I don't. If I don't hit that with my blessing. Oh, shit.
Goodbye, my friend. Hit me!
Oh, that actually looks sick as hell. That looks cool though. Come on. That looks pretty. What the? look at all these dudes. We pulling up. GG, well played. You kept smacking me. You kept smacking me, bro. I can only take that as disrespect.
I have no outro music because I deleted it and I don't know what to put here.